In this class, we learn how to draw a button-down shirt, front and back. First, I show you annotation of this shirt. So I go to layer tab and then expand this layer. And on the text visibility, by clicking on this blank area, this eye icon indicates the layer visibility is on, and switch to property tab again. And here you can see the different parts name of this shirt. So I start from the collar. This one is collar, yoke, sleeve, placket, and these are buttons. And this is body part of this shirt, and it's divided into two. This one is upper body part, and this one is lower body, and both are front, and this one also yoke, and this one back body, and it's called sleeve placket. These are buttons. So these are annotation of this shirt. Now I switch to my template layer. So I go to layer tab again, and then on the visibility of this template layer by clicking on this icon, and then off the visibility of this annotation layer by clicking on this icon, and then collapse also. Layer 3 is already created, and on the visibility for this layer, because we draw in this layer, and switch to property tab again, and then start drawing. I start from the collar. So first I choose rectangle tool and then create a rectangle here. First I zoom little bit by pressing alt and scroll wheel, and by pressing space bar center this, and then click on the center line. Click and drag, a rectangle is created, but it will create in the right side only. So you can press alt key. When you press alt key, this will create left and right both direction, and then place on the neckline, okay, and then release your mouse and alt key. If you want to modify this, switch to selection tool and scale down little bit. Now it's perfect. Now I switch to pen tool and create a shape here. So first I create a point on the neckline in the center, then click on this corner, third point, fourth point, and click on the start point. A circle appear. This means the shape is closed now. If you want to modify this shape, switch to direct selection tool. I zoom little bit. This point should be placed on the neckline, and modify this point little bit. Okay, now it's look better. Or you can move this little bit upside. Okay, now I switch to selection tool and deselect first, and then select again, and create a duplicate copy in the left direction by using reflect tool. So press alt key and then click on the center line and select vertical radio button, and then click on the copy button. By using right arrow key, you can move inside. Okay, and then select this rectangle and copy in the clipboard by pressing Ctrl C, and then select all the shape, and then unite by using Pathfinder tool. Shape is merged now. Now I modify a little bit. So I select this point and then move upside. Same as I select this point also and move upside. And check in the outline view. I think there is some problem. So first select these points, and by using pen tool, you can delete these extra points. So it's very easy to fix this type of problem. Now I paste in back by using edit, paste in back tool. Keyboard shortcut is Ctrl B. Collar is created, but there is a problem. There is sharp points. So you can easily fix this. First select all the shape and then go to stroke, and then click on the round cap and round corner button. Okay, now these points convert into round corner, and make a group first. Right click and create a group. So you can easily select this. go to layer tab and change the layer name color. Now I create another layer by selecting this template layer. So new layer will be created between these two layers. Layer 4 is created. Now I switch to property tab again and then zoom out. Now I create button down shirt body and the creation method is same as t-shirt. First I hide this collar layer. Okay, and then start creating by using pen tool. I quickly create this and then show you. Shirt body is created. Now I on the collar layer and check. Okay, I think the position is little bit upside. So by using down arrow key, you can move in the down. Okay, now it's perfectly positioned. Now I create sleeve and creation method is also same as t-shirt. So first I select this node or point and then Control C, Control F, right click and join and create 2 points by using pen tool. When this plus icon appear and move in the downside, you can select this segment or points also. Now I select this point and then move here. Now I create cuff in this area. So first I create an intersecting line. I choose line tool and create a line. And then select both shape and apply divide pathfinder tool. Click on these three dots in the pathfinder. And this tool is divide tool. So I click on this. Now this shape break into two shape. First deselect and then select again. And then right click, ungroup first, and you can fill different color in this shape and this shape. So sleeve also created. Now I select this and then make a duplicate copy in the left direction. Copy. I think you have to use right arrow key to move inside. Okay. Sleeve is created. Now I create placket. So I choose rectangle tool and then click and drag. Placket is created. Now I align properly. So first I select this shirt body and by pressing shift key I select this placket and then select this shirt body again. So it's converted into a key object and by using align tool, center align, you can align to center. Now I create button by using ellipse tool. So zoom little bit and by pressing alt and shift key I create a ellipse. It grow from the center and then place little bit upside and then create a duplicate copy by pressing alt and drag. By pressing shift key and create total 8 buttons by pressing Control D. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. I move this button little bit upside here. Okay. And then select all the button by pressing shift key. Now I equally distribute these buttons by using align and distribution tool. So I click on these three dots and then click on the vertical distribution button. So button are equally distributed. I show you. And then convert into a group. Okay, so you can easily select these buttons. Now I select all the shape and make a group. Front of this shirt is created. In the next class, we create backside.